Fisher, I can't stress this enough. If one Japanese soldier dies, we risk World War III. Any fatalities and I abort the mission immediately.
I understand.
Locate our officers. Find out what the hell is going on.
I'll find them.
これほど気楽な仕事もないだろう。業務連絡。掲示物は必ず山田順位の承諾を得た上で掲示すること。
めちゃくちゃだな。
Say anything.
Keep it that way. I have orders not to shoot you, but I have orders not to let you escape. Let's not find out which order is more important.
We're not soldiers. We're just desk jockeys. We're perfectly comfortable here.
And no going to the bathroom.
Okay, fine. We can hold it. We'll be right here.
Yes, you will.
okay. You're American.
Maybe, but I'm not here to rescue you.
That's okay. We're not really hostages anyway.
What's going on?
Not too sure. SDF rounded up all the U.S. personnel and locked us up. We saw some generals and ministers being brought in earlier.
Where did they go?
Into the war room in the sub-level.
The doors to the lower levels are sealed.
A captain was just up here looking for combat-ready volunteers to go down there. Maybe the doors are open now.
Perfect timing. Somebody will come for you later.
Sam, we need to record everything that happens in that meeting so we can present it to the Joint Chiefs.
It would speed things up if you'd let me remove some of the threats.
Forget it, Fisher. Until we know who the enemy is, there is no enemy. No enemy means no kills. Deal with it.
Fisher, from the looks of it, these guards are LTL equipped.
Less than lethal. Why?
There's only one reason I can think of that they'd issue them to combat troops. They'll want to interrogate anyone they catch.
Well, I'm not the talkative type.
品川300-3156のナンバープレートをつけたグレーの小型自動車を二重駐車された方、移動をお願いします。
Fisher, GPS shows you're nearing the war room. Intelligence says it's a tempest-hardened view. The only way you'll be able to record what's going on in there is to find some way inside.
Tempest-hardening might keep out electronic intruders, but I'm betting the room isn't airtight.
Probably not.
Yes.
Sam, I've got some details on the building's infrastructure. This vent should come out directly over the war room.
I'll try and laser mic the meeting from there.
Good. We'll let you know when we have enough to make the Joint Chiefs happy.
Gotcha.
オートモ爆料省です。おお、タモク。どういうことかね、これは。戦後憲法を廃止し、直ちに日本の再分離を開始。誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、誰が、 たとえ憲法を廃止できても天皇は決して、
天皇は軍部の指示に従います。私は話のわからぬ男ではございません。これらの策の実行には時間を要します。あなた方の名誉と分別は信用しています。したがって96時間の猶予を差し上げましょう。
96時間、国民がそのような暴挙を許すものか。
もし4日以内にこれらの要求に応じられない場合、私は北朝鮮の弾道ミサイルを強制発射させ、我が国の都市のいずれかを壊滅させることで見せしめとします。残念なことに、これにより何百万の死者が出ることでしょう。ですが、あなた方の呼びかけで民意を奮い立たせることができぬ以上、やむを得ません。あなた方の名誉のために、そして我らが祖国のために、そのような決断を私に強いることのないようお願いいたします。
通信終了、信号が途切れました。
なんということだ。
Good God, Fisher. That confirms it. Otomo has been manipulating the Japanese government the entire time.
At least they're not sanctioning his actions. What's the next step? How do we stop Otomo?
If we're lucky, we might not have to.
What do you mean?
Grim?
I'm worried about that general, Fisher. He's been awfully quiet working on his laptop. Access it from here. Let's see what he's planning.
Will do.
考えられる手は、司令部を奪い返すのは可能か。
了解です。浪人拝見中だ。耐久。浪人、状況回避。繰り返す。状況回避。了解。開けろ。暗証番号が変更されています。解析しろ。急げよ。
幕僚長から通信です。
大友君、我々は
愚かな愚策を練るなど時間の無駄でしょう。名誉を持って行動できるのであれば力ずくで従わせるまでです。北朝鮮のミサイルで内地の都市が消滅すれば、もはや民意の高ぶりを防ぐことはできますまい。どの都市が対象となるのかは着弾を持って一報といたしましょう。
考えられる手は72時間か。天皇にはどう伝える?
Good Lord! Otomo is going to launch a North Korean missile at his own country.
What's the time frame?
Could be hours, could be minutes. Get down there and destroy his servers.
What about extraction?
If you can't take out those servers before Otomo forces a launch, there won't be any reason to extract.
And if I do take out the servers?
We'll make that part up as we go.
That's half a plan if I've ever heard one.
さっさと出てこい。
Just got off the horn with the Joint Chiefs. I'm lifting the non-lethal mission parameter. Fifth freedom with everyone except Otomo.
You're kidding me.
We need to capture him alive. His profile is pretty clear. He won't lie to a war crimes tribunal in the face of the evidence. It would offend his sense of honor.
You need him to take responsibility so the rest of Japan is off the hook with North Korea.
Exactly. If Otomo dies, we're right back at square one. Bring him in breathing.
バカめ、突入チームをまた送ってきやがった。エレベーターの電源を落とせ。
Fisher, North Korea just contacted NORAD and the President. They report that they've lost control of a launch facility. They can't abort and they're not sure that they can destroy the missile on time.
How long?
They say 3 minutes until it's away.
I think I can reach the server in time.
Hurry up! Good thinking, Fisher.
Any line on what's going on in this place can only help.
Absolutely. Thank God, Fisher. That aborted the launch.
Yeah, but I think it woke up the neighbors.
Get through them, Fisher. Then bring in Otomo alive.
My pleasure. Give it up, Admiral. It's over.
You think that I will surrender to you? You think that I will allow your people to strip me of my dignity? Throw me in chains? No, I think not. My people have endured your charming oppression for more than 60 years.
You say tomato.
America.Always turning to their jokes when their hearts are full of fear. And you should be afraid. I may be defeated, but I am a man, and ideas are stronger than men. You may even prevent this war, American. But the dragon has awoken, and he will not be so easily sedated this time.
Now what?
I think someone is taking himself a bit too seriously.
We can't afford to let him die, Fisher. Get in there and stabilize him. Fast. Fisher, he's stable, but we still have to get him out of there. You're going to have to blast your way out.
We're over 100 feet underwater.
You're not pressurized, Fisher. It will be a shock, but you won't get the bends.
Next time, you're going on the mission and I'm making up the crazy plan.
Admiral Otomo, former head of the Japanese Information Self-Defense Force, made a surprise confession today on the witness stand at the Hague War Crimes Trial. Otomo openly admitted conspiring to instigate war between the Koreas and the United States, claiming that the... In other news, China's ambassador to the United States, Long Dan, received the Nobel Peace Prize today for his efforts in defusing the Korean conflict. President Bowers today addressed the nation following the crisis that brought us to the brink of war.
Finally, I want to take a moment to thank those unsung heroes in the intelligence community who may very well have saved our nation and the world from certain disasters.
Thank you, Mr. President.
The boss seems happy. How about that raise?
They're cutting us back. You'll have to settle for a vacation.
Yeah, right.